With the advancement of technology, our phones seem to have a memory storage better than our brain. However, if we know how to train our mind properly, we can make the most out of our own memory. Follow the life hacks we here at Come Along have compiled below to have a healthy mind and excellent memory. 3. Commit to exercise. A healthy mind lives in a healthy body. This saying is true on all levels. Mental exercise can stimulate your body, most importantly, your heart. This leads to an increase in your heart pumping and the subsequent release of more blood into your arteries. If more blood reaches your brain, its functions would definitely improve. But to really cash in on the benefit of exercise, make sure you have incorporated it into your daily routine. Early morning exercise can help clear your mind and improve your overall mindfulness. 2. Use supplements and natural products. A memory supplement called Nitrovit can be used to help you focus more and stimulate you. It might even help your mood better if you are feeling down. Supplements like this can help you reach mental clarity and good concentration. This can be of great help in case you have a career that demands you to be extremely focused and intuitive. However, you do have to consult your doctor before you start taking this supplement or other memory-enhancing drugs. As for natural products, ginkgo is a kind of leaf that can help you have a better memory. As it is naturally found in Asian countries, students actively use its extract to drink to improve their memory before and during exams. Ginkgo leaf extracts can also be used to treat mental disease or help with depression. Generally, it just helps you reach clarity in your thoughts. 1. Use technology to train your brain. Instead of having your technology do your mind's work for you, use the technology you have access to in order to improve your mind. The simplest way to do that is by using apps. There are many apps to help you enhance your memory, but the most popular ones are Elevate, Luminosity, and Peak. So, how do these apps work? They usually come equipped with games that improve your ability to focus on information intake and remembering facts. Some of the basic games flash numbers or random on the screen and ask you to input at a later time what you have retained. However, at more advanced levels, you will be given more complicated tasks at a level of greater difficulty. Spending some time with these apps daily can help you improve your mental agility, attention span, problem-solving ability, coordination, as well as memory enhancement. Let us know what you think in the comments section down below, and we'll pin our favorite to the top. Don't forget to give us a like if you enjoyed this video. We have a ton of more interesting videos on Come Along, so make sure to hit the red subscribe button and come along and join us for the ride. Also, hit the notifications button if you haven't already to get notified almost every single day with our newer videos. Thank you so much for watching.